ايوه no no I can't get to it because I'm not a mastery of
yeah gotta like a mastery in swordsmithing sword bold cockery whatever they want to call it.
I'm just eating them. Alright, I'm just eating while I shoot them.
Yep, that works.
Okay, that mine shit is annoying though. That beeping. What game is that?
Fucking Oddworld. It's a puzzle platformer back from like 1990.
Oh.
But this is a remake of it, so it should be a lot better and tuned up. But since they wanted to keep the core mechanics of the game, it's still fucked up.
God damn, I have so much of the map to unlock still.
Are still only around like 3 or 5%.
Yeah, mine's pretty bad.
After I did it with my other character, I just didn't give a fuck.
I think the most I ever got was like 40% map completion when the game first came out, and then I was like, all right, let me just sit down and do this. And then I moved, and then I just, like, I actually moved time zones, so I stopped. I kind of just, like, clean-slated my gaming friends then. So I was like, so I had a pretty unhealthy relationship with this game when it came out. So it's
yeah, I mean, for a year, I didn't have anything but that. So. It was just the only thing I could play. Everything else, I just didn't have the internet connection speed for it.
Oh yeah, actually this game was like there was a bunch of people with bad internet that could play this game for some reason.
Yeah, it just did really well with sending information. Made me happy. I was able to play it at least.
Yeah. Oh fuck. I didn't mean to attack this guy, but Ah, bitch. Didn't see that coming. Malice Sword Shadow.
What the name?
God, mandatory stealth quest. I'm ready, and don't call me Commander.
Alright, Commander.
Oh, this sucks, dude. Yeah, well, you're disguised. Oh my god. Of course, they have this giant triangle right in front of them.
Yeah.
What? Thank you.
Did I just do that for a secret area?
Hell yeah, you did. God damn.
I don't know. Everyone.
Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Oh my God! Alright, that was hard. That's right, that's my big AoE. Big AoE boy.
Big ol' AoE.
I think I'm gonna go with the flamethrower though. But do I need to change my build because of a flamethrower?
Ha ha ha.
better though.
Flamethrower build! Alright. It's just so dumb. Did you hear that the audio line he used or no?
Nah.
There's some ice barriers, and since I'm an engineer, I was like, yeah, I'll just use my flamethrower. And the guy's like, you brought your own flamethrower. He's like, yeah. He's like, well, that was considerate, I guess.
Yeah.
Hell yeah!
Fuck.
I've done the thing. And now they're gonna ask me to do something else.
Ah. Went there.
Hey, can you imagine if they do that?
Imagine if they let you on a long ass quest and it was just a pause to last forever.
Dude, that'd be nuts, dude. That'd be nuts.
Pulling up boss would take like an hour long to kill, too.
Yeah, and that gave you anything cool.
I mean, at least you get a goal. I mean, that's worth it.
Yeah.
All the time. Trading Company.
Hell yeah. Let's get just cool shields. Besides, obviously, you know. Jesus Christ.
Actually, I like that shield.
Yeah, I mean, that looks fucking incredibly dope, but.
How much is it? About 2,100.
Oh, man, that's the one that everyone goes after for Halloween.
Yeah, that's the nightmare one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be pretty badass.
Why is this one? Oh, that one's pretty cool as well. A ghostly shadow one. And why are these prices? Okay, sounds weird with that. Okay, just
fucking eyeballs.
I have that one. Oh, I don't have the glitched one though.
I can get a shield for that.
There you go, get a little candy cane. Probably look a lot better on not a small ass dude.
Why do I keep doing that?
Actually, what do they got for pistoles? Obviously, this guy. Guy actually looks kind of bad. That looks bad. Makes you look like you're having a big party. Okay, that looks badass.
That's pretty good.
That's fucking crazy.
Exploding soul.
That looks pretty good. I think those are the two that you gotta make to equip, I believe. Hmm. I like that too. Ooh, I like that.
Mini pistol?
Yeah, but it's all glitched out and shit. Oh, so what ending did you get? Or what path did you choose? Did you choose for Cyberpunk? Did you go with?
I went with Johnny.
Yeah, I went with Johnny as well. And you chose to keep V alive?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did the same.
I just felt that was more of the thing to do.
Yeah. The second playthrough I do, I'm gonna try doing it myself. See how it turns out.
I want to see if I could try setting it up for the secret ending, but then try out the Pan Am one or something.
Yeah.
But using my quick hacks and sniping through buildings is all right. But it's not as fun as going in with just a melee and just fucking decking people in the head.
Yeah, I, why does this pistol do so much more damage? Oh my god, I'm using a level 62 fucking weapon. Yeah, I'm literally using a level 62 weapon. God damn it. Yeah, I didn't even realize.
I'm really out of date.
Fuck, now I gotta go throw my shit and be like, what am I? Okay. That's good. Oh no, my shield's gotta come up too. That's funny. This whole time I've just been. Everything else is good. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Okay.
Thank you. 1 foot of floor is gonna be shiny. I can't whistle anyway. Work all day, work all day. I haven't had a pair of my
Oh, poor Matt.
I did the same thing with a pistol. Not very happy.
Ha ha!
Yep. Do a little dance.
Cause you get up by the way I dance my dance. I'm just a dance, no time to dance. Dance in love. Dance it to me, dance it to me, dance it to me, dance it to me.
Follow me, follow me, follow me. Follow me, follow me.
Hello, I'm back here.
Yeah.
else I can do here? I just seem to be scrubbing.
Seven.
Hi.
Everybody.
Hello.
Follow
hello.
Me.
Okay. Ugh.
Help me! What's up?
everybody. Hello. Follow me.
Okay.
Stop. Okay. Everybody, follow me.
Okay.
Everybody.
Hello.
Thank you. Follow me. Follow me.
Coming.
Follow me, everybody. Follow me.
Okay. Hey, chum. Yeah. This job sucks. I haven't had a pound like pie in weeks.
Follow me.
Hello. Okay.
Oh, he's scrubbing and scrubbing. Hold up.
Okay.
Work all day. Hey, Chubb, follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
I'm coming. Oh, hey.
Yeah. figure it out?
I don't know. What? Ha ha ha. I found the switch to kill most of the power. And there I was, in the final hour. Bullock saw what I was doing. He was pissed. He ordered us all killed.
Augmented executive, please report to the boardroom now. Board meeting scheduled now. All execs, please report to the boardroom. Thank you. Ugh. excuse this interruption. There's been an emergency boardroom meeting called now for all clocked-in executives.
Hey, hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Excuse this interruption. There's been an emergency board meeting called for. All executives, please report to the boardroom now. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Everyone,
howdy,
follow me.
Okay.
I rescued Mudokons, but who's gonna rescue me? Cause here I am. Face to face with Mullock the Gluckin.
He didn't do much, but Abe, he's one of us.
He wasn't any good. He shot us.
But what do you think?
He was a schmuck.
Well, how about you?
I don't get it.
Now, Buzz?
No, guys, no, no.
Let him.
Alright, Beef. I don't know if you're still there, but I'm leaving.
Goodbye, Lonnie!
Have a good night, man.
Yeah, well...